Meantime, in Bremerton, Washington, just days after 17-year-old Gabriel Gaeta was charged with the rape and murder of 6-year-old Fil-Am Jenise Wright, Jenise's father says he forgives the teen suspect for killing his daughter. James Wright told local media on Wednesday that Gaeta, who was a neighbor and a family friend, chose wrong and that he had already forgiven him. Wright is a member of The Church of Jesus Christ Latter-day Saints. He reportedly said, quote, "How can I be in God's grace if I don't forgive?" Gaeta was arrested last Saturday before Jenise's body was found buried in mud near her home in East Bremerton, Washington, last Thursday. The girl had been missing for 4 days. He faces charges that include first-degree murder with aggravated circumstances and first-degree rape of a child. Meanwhile, James Wright and wife Denise are working to regain custody of 3 of their children who were removed from their home when the search for Jenise began.